even pull the fastball if he gets one.
And he bounces it through the left side, and that's a base hit. And that's going to be another run for the A's as Reddick comes in to score, and it's 2-0. It was nothing but just a ground ball right to the shortstop. But the shortstop was nowhere to be found.
And you can say all you want about this, yes, but I still think, Pat, if you get two strikes on a hitter, he changes his approach. Look how long.